We want to show you some new video just into our newsroom minutes ago of a house fire on Epworth Street in Newcastle. And the flames have now spread to two more homes, we've just been told. That's two more homes, and one of those homes is occupied right now. The other two are vacant. Right now, we have no reports of any injuries.